Right, it's about 200 odd yards, it's a par 5. So I'm going to tee off with a 5 wood. I'm going to go with a 5 wood again. Let's see how it goes.
Good.
Crap. Swish fuck.
Slow too much.
Yeah, it's too slow. You know, sanded it as well.
Come on, nice little sandwich. It's all right. way, it didn't break. It looks like it's... Yeah.
Straight, I lost it.
Let it land.
It hit a tree on the other side. I think it went dead straight. I think I'm up by the bunker. I think I may have been saved by that tree.
I heard it land. I didn't hear it hit a tree. I heard it land though.
Felt straight. But again, getting too much distance out of the clubs. That's gone fucking miles over. What's this all about? I know it's warm, but fucking hell. Well, at least we're both over, at least we've got time to look.
Not on this hole. This is the one that caused me issues time after time.
No, the 16th. Huh? The 16th causes you issues time after time.
Yeah, this one, normally I believe you get over the thing.
I think possibly pitching wedge.
five, yeah?